Hello, welcome to boot camp. Today we're going to be doing like an arm focused boot camp. So just like my other boot camp for our lower body, we'll be doing a series of exercises. We'll be doing supersets. So I'll tell you when we'll do them. It's just back-to-back exercises. And yeah, it'll be arm and ab focus, so it's upper body. But yeah, go ahead and we're going to start with our warm-up. All right. So we're going to bounce in 3, 2, and 1. Just getting nice and warmed up. Got jumping jacks starting now. And up next, we're going to bounce on our toes and work our calves, starting now. And go ahead and cross it out. And we've got high knees, so bring them up. We got 5. We're gonna move into sumo squats in 2 and 1. So wide stance. And you're gonna meet me at the bottom starting now. And we'll do our spine movements. And go ahead and switch sides. Awesome. Bring it on up. Got our leg raises. So lift as high as you can. And we're gonna be all that one more time through. So go ahead and bounce. And we got our jumping jacks. 2. They're playing Christmas music on the clock. So weird. All right, we're gonna hop on our toes. It's so weird. If you didn't know, UNLV after hours, playing Christmas music on their clock. Weird. White Christmas. All right, we've got our high knees. Bring them up. We've got 10. Gonna move into our squats in 3, 2, and 1. All right, better meet me at the bottom for a spine twist. And go ahead and switch it on. The other side and pop it on up for our leg raises. Here for 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. That was our warm up. We will go ahead and start with our actual workout. Alright, so arms. Alright, so always like to start it off with something energizing. So we're going to do our, that was my burpee. We're going to do our burpees, but we're going to throw in a push-up at the bottom. If you don't want to do a push-up, you can just pop on, pop off, come up, or you can do it on your knees, or give me a full push-up. Up to you. All right, let's work to be stronger. Ready? We're on in 3, 2, and 1. Hop it up, step it back, and push up. If you need a modification, you can always step it back and push it down. We got 10 more seconds. And 5, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go back down to the mat and do some elbow plank dips. So we'll start with the plank on our elbows and we'll dip our hips side to side on the mat. Go ahead and get up into your plank and begin. So very controlled movement. Engage through your core. Bring your hips as low as you can. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. All right. So up next we have our leg raises. So go ahead and bring it down to the mat. We're gonna work our abs. This is gonna be a tri-set. So we're gonna do this. Have your hands behind your head or under your booty. All right, ready? Begin. After this, we'll bring it on back up for a boat hold. So really squeeze your core. We got 15 more seconds. We're gonna hold it up in 5, 3, 2, and 1. Lift up into a boat position. We got a nice curve in our belly. We're here for 5, 4. We're gonna go back onto the mat for a new exercise. 2 and 1. So feet up nice and high. Go ahead and start. We're just gonna crunch it up to our toes. Try and lift your shoulders up off the ground to really engage your core. We've got 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. All right. We're still on the mat for another tri-set. So we will do, we're going to start with our Superman Delta pulls. So we'll lift up into a Superman. We're going to pull backwards to engage our shoulder and shoulders and delt legs. All right, ready? Lift up and begin. So pull back. The resistance in this is up to you. It's all about the mindset. We've got 10. In 4, 3, 2, 1. We're not done yet. Go ahead and pulse it up. Hands behind the head. Pulse. 1 inch up, 1 inch down. We've got 10 more seconds. And then we're going to do our last exercise for our tri-set. We got 3, 2, and 1. bringing it back to Superman Delta Pulse.
I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head.
Hit that 10. And 5. 3. 2. And bring it down. Beautiful work. All right, so just regular exercise and do 30 seconds of crisscross mountain climbers. So, ready? Bring it on up and begin. Opposite knee, opposite elbow. Go DJ, that's my DJ. 15 more seconds. We got 10. In 5, 3, 2, and 1. All right. So we're on. We got up next, we've got our elbow plank to high plank. So we're going to push it up to one side and up to the other. Just like this. Go ahead and start. This is a quick one. We've got 5, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Go ahead and stand it up. We've got another superset of 2 exercises. So we're going to bend over, reverse, delta flies. No weights, or you can add weights, up to you. But we're just going to go like this. 30 seconds. Go ahead and start if you haven't already. Remember, keep a neutral spine. Weight in your heels. After this, we're going to go up and we're going to pulse to the side and then bring it over our heads and pulse over our heads. I'll show you what that looks like. We've got 3, 2, 1, and we're going to pulse to the side, overhead, and pulse. Just like this. So superset, back to back. We've got 5, 3, 2, and 1. 40 second break. I find it's always harder to work out our arms, so I try to do a lot of supersets just so we can get them engaged and, you know, start actually working and building muscle. We gotta feel something. All right, we're back up with our burpee push-ups in about 6 seconds. So, ready? We got this. We're going to do all that 2 more times. Go ahead and start. Jump up, back, and push it up. We've got 15 more seconds. In 5, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down to the mat. We got our elbow plank dip. And then after that, we're going to our superset. All right. Go ahead and lift up onto your elbows. Starting now. We'll dip side to side. In 15 more seconds, I got 10, in 4, 3, 2, and 1, nice work. So again, we got our tricep 4-hour abs. So we're going to do leg raises, boat hold, and then we'll pulse up to our legs. All right, ready? Go ahead and start. Hands behind your head or under your tush. We got 20 more seconds. In 9. Remember, we got boat hold. In 3, 2, and 1. Hold it up. We got 5, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down and crunch it up to your toes. So try and flex your feet. And then the goal is to touch your toes or past your toes. We've got 5, 3, 2, and 1. All right. We are on the mat for our tricep of Superman. So we'll do our delta pose, we'll pulse, and then delta pulse again. All right, we're on in 3, and 1. Lift it up, pull it back. Fifteen more seconds here, and we're gonna pulse it out. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Pulse. For 10, in 5, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to pull it out again. Ooh. 15 more seconds. We got 10. In 5, 3, 2, and 1. All right, up next we have our crisscross mountain climbers. So, we're on for 30 seconds, starting now. Keep it going. My arms are hurting. 15 more seconds. In 10. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Up next, we have our elbow plank to high plank. All right. Ready? Go ahead and start. We got 5, 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and stand on up. We've got our superset of 2. So we'll start with our arm raises to the side, then we'll pulse it out. Ready? Begin. Twenty more seconds. We got 10 more seconds. We're gonna pulse it out in 3, two, and one. So side pulse, overhead pulse. We got five, three, two, and one. All right, 40-second break. All right, good, so going. Okay. So 30 more seconds and we'll start back up with our last round. So you guys better give it your all. That's all I'm saying. 15 more seconds. Go ahead and meet me back up. We've got our burpee push-ups. All right, in 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Fifteen more seconds. 10. Oops. Keep going. For 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Go ahead and bring it down. We've got our elbow plank dips. So again, engage your core, side to side. Ready? Go ahead and lift up. We've got 5, 3, 2, and one. Bring it down and on to your backs. We've got our leg raise, bolt hold, and then crunch ups. All right, so go ahead and get started. We're on in 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Last little bit. Keep it moving. Fifteen more seconds. For 10. In 5, 3, 2, and lift it up. Got our bolt hold. 10 more seconds. For 3, 2, and one. Go ahead and crunch up. Touch your toes. Ten seconds. For 5, 3, 2, and one. Beautiful. We've got our abs working. All right. We're on to our bellies for another tri-set. So remember, we've got our delta pulls. We're gonna pulse and delta pull. Go ahead and begin. Fifteen more seconds. We're gonna pulse it out in 5, 3, 2, and one. Mm-hmm. 10 more seconds. We've got 5, 3, 2, and 1. We're not done yet. I'm gonna pull it back. Two more seconds. And 10. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Whew. Up next, we have our crisscross mountain climbers. So go ahead and start. Remember, elbow to knee. 20 seconds. For 10. I got 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. We've got our elbow plank to high plank. Last few exercises. Let's do it. Go ahead and start. Elbow to high. Ten seconds. I got 5, 3, 2, and 1. Last two. Give it your all. Got it. Bent over. Side raises. All right. Ready? Begin. So really lift up until you feel that ultra resistance at the top. 10 more seconds. We got 5, 3, 2, and 1. We're going to lift to the side. Pulse. Overhead. Pulse. Last 15 seconds. In 5, 3, 2, and 1. We did it. Bring it down to the mat. And go into the straddle. And walk your hands out in front of you. Go ahead and walk your hands over to your right side. And walk them over to your left side. Alright, and go ahead, we're going to flip over to our knees. We're just going to sit in a nice mini child's pose. Stretch our backs, walk your hands forward. Feel a nice stretch in your shoulders. Go ahead and extend through your knees. Move forward onto your bellies. We're just going to push up. Go ahead, step it back, walk your hands on up. We'll go on with our side stretch. to the right. And switch it over to the other side. All right, and cross it over to your right side, left arm. Go ahead and switch sides. And we're going to do a tricep stretch. So bring your left arm over behind your head. And switch sides. All right, guys, wonderful job today. Make sure you stretch a little after. Feel free to check out my other videos. And of course, have a wonderful rest of your evening or day or whenever you're watching this. Bye.